Oh, we love and admire John Tesh, and with good reason. The radio work, the musical work, and how happy he looks. Just sitting, why is he so happy? Because he's with his beautiful daughter, who's got a big career of her own. Nice to see you both, father and daughter, together. John, how are you?
I'm well. This is Prima's thing. I'm just here because it's been so long since I've seen you, and I miss you madly.
Do you live in some fabulous resort town? Where are you now?
No, we're in Los Angeles. All right. Yeah, can't you see the fake background?
Right. Exactly right. All right, John, it's great to see you. And Prima, this is so interesting. You have extraordinary genes from both mom and dad, and you started to do a couple exercise videos, and dad put a few on his Facebook page. What happened after that?
Yeah, so I've been a fitness instructor for about 5 years now. I started as a Pilates instructor and then moved on to bar. And so my dad kind of said, why don't we do something for fun during quarantine? And it kind of just blew up and has gone way past what we thought would be just 2 weeks. And it's just grown into a website of my own. And we still do those free workouts on his Facebook page that are so fun, goofy.
Now, you refer to them as, quote unquote, the baby boomer workout?
Yeah, that was my dad's idea.
Some of them are the baby boomer workout. And if you saw me on the on in the back left there, I have a little bit of a balance problem at 6'6". And so we worked on that. But yeah, but so her platform, the PrimaWorkout.com, is much more advanced than what you saw there. That was just the family working out together on Facebook.
John, you're looking great. You had a real medical battle, and I know you're a person of tremendous faith. What got you through this initially terminal cancer diagnosis?
Yeah, it was 5 years ago, and it was my wife and Prima and Gib, my entire family, who worked with me. I mean, amazing scientists and doctors and oncologists helped me get through it. And yes, you mentioned our faith. We landed on scripture, Mark 11:23, whoever says to this mountain, be removed and be cast into the sea, and does not doubt in his heart, but believes that what he says will be done, shall have what he says. And when I was able to renew my mind to that scripture and that promise that God wants me well, amazing things started happening, and I am at this moment cancer-free.
Wow. This, what I'm about to say, sounds perhaps greeting card-ish or cliche. Is everything sweeter at a second bat at life, if that's a fair way to put it?
Yeah, I think it's fair to say that. Yeah, I mean, we have an Australian friend who says, another day above ground is a win. I mean, we have a pretty amazing family. I mean, unfortunately, the primary DNA in Prima is Connie's. That's why she looks like she looks and is a feisty Italian. But we've always been a purpose-driven family, and that's the way it's been during the pandemic with our radio shows, with our Facebook program, and now with an exercise program.
Wow. All right. Sometimes kids don't listen to their parents. Prima, does your father, maybe mom too, do they follow your exercise regimen as well as they should, or are they getting better?
Yeah, I would definitely say that you're getting better for sure. I always use him as the beginner modification, so I'm thankful to have that.
Yeah, I'm the modification. If you can't do this, then do what my dad is doing.
Right. And then my daughters do this to me, and then they give you sort of a little love tap, like, it's okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Gosh,
yeah. Exactly.
It is great to see you both. You can find, of course, John Tesh's radio show, Intelligence for Your Life, by going to the website. It's johntesh.com. For Prima and her exercise videos, it's called the PrimaWorkout.com. Really nice to think about. I worked with John 1,000 years ago, but it was real fun.
Really nice
way back
guy.
Good guy.
Yeah.